What does vacuuming have to do with your mobile network? Network capacity is kind of like vacuuming. On networks with less capacity, the vacuum is weak. You want it to pick up the whole mess, but it just can't get the job done. It doesn't have what it takes to handle anything big. Your mobile network should be like a powerful vacuum, with the capacity to handle every job, no matter how big or small. The right network makes all the difference.